now.
To convene executive session in accordance with Open Meetings Law, Section 105F.
You have one more person.
Employment history and matters leading to the discipline, suspension, dismissal, removal of a particular person.
You have one more person that was standing up.
They were past the time.
He was standing up, though.
Last person.
You got somewhere to go tonight?
Wow. Wow.
Come on, Greg. Where you gotta go?
It's one person.
Second.
Well, I know what we're doing, but I'm fine with it. I just don't, I don't know.
You're not gonna let him speak?
It's only gonna be 5 minutes.
This is 3 minutes.
All right, all in favor?
We're going into it.
That's what I just made a, we just made a motion.
Wow, they cut you off, Mark. You don't get to talk.
Come on, 5 minutes.
All right, minutes and meetings.
Five minutes.
I'm in favor of going executive, letting Mr. Warshaw talk.
We're done with public comment. That's my question. I don't have a problem with it.
Go ahead, Mr. Warshaw. Never gonna go into it.
It's hard enough to hear you talk sometimes. I gotta give my boy Nico a lot of credit.
Nico's great.
Good job, Nico.
He deserves a lot of credit. And I think it's important that we all pay attention to Nico's, but besides that. I'm a little confused on what was going on when there was all that distraction. It seemed like it was something major, and I don't really get it. I've asked questions about it. What was the word you were fighting about? Somebody yelled it out?
No, it's personal.
Evergreen? But somebody looked it up and they said that means a certain thing. What does it mean? Can I ask you guys that? Not allowed?
I'll put it on Facebook tonight.
No, I wanted to understand what it was about. Because it seemed like there was a big, it was a controversial vote. If I'm not mistaken, it was, like I've seen plenty of times, 3-2. Correct?
What's your point?
No, it was just a point. It was 3-2 again. Yeah. I just think if it's something, we should be able to get a 5-0 vote once in a while.
Thank you.
I would agree with you 100%.
I
would agree with you 5-0 vote.
I don't know what the subject is. I'm talking about everything.
Yes.
It seems like it's a lot.
First of all, but you know that's not realistic, though.
Why not?
Traditional ways of doing a contract also.
You got loud before when you were getting yelled at. You got really loud.
I got loud because I was getting yelled at?
You were defending yourself.
Yes.
You don't have to be loud to defend yourself.
No.
No.
Thanks for the information.
So, I'm just talking. That's all.
I said thank you for the information.
Okay. So, it's the same. I've been yelled at plenty of times. And actually lied to plenty of times. But I swore in my bank. We know what we have to do with it.
Mark, was your question about the Evergreen?
Or yes.
Advice for Mr. Amaranda?
Not at
all. Okay, so the Evergreen...
No, you have advice for him?
No, I don't.
You have advice for me?
No, I have no advice for anybody but myself.
Then this is my question is answered. Can't talk about it. Thanks, Mr. Brady.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
All right. I got a motion and a second. All in favor to move it to a tech?
Aye.
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 Thank you.
Good night, everyone.